ni Sir Jay na about ayan yung ano yung literacy? Literacy, financial literacy. Ako na po yung very, very great example ng financial illiteracy. Kasi natural po, once nakasagsaga ng ano mo, ng career mo, you never thought na, wow, babagsak ka pala dahil nasa financial management and of course,